Commanders, you know what's coming, a new event. We call it Operation Among the Stars. Complete daily tests. They bring you tokens. Use these tokens to open special crates. Inside, limited editions of new weapons. Avalanche, a heavy rocket launcher. Igniter, a medium flamethrower. And Hussar, a medium energy gun. These items are available during the event only, so hurry up, get them. There are also two new legendary pilots in special crates. Don't ask how they got there, it's complicated. Linda Kano collects Earth's forgotten art pieces. Jet Parks also hunts for old treasure. He specializes in technology like the gizmo Kyle Rogers uses on his Inquisitor. When Linda and Jet go after the same goal, all kinds of matters ensue, so join us on Facebook and see who will win. You can also win top-tier robots like these ones, and much more. Arena makes a return for another few weekends. You can win tons of gold again by proving your skill. In this update, we have also remade the honor system. Now you get rewarded for capturing beacons, breaking shields, repairing teammates, and many other things. You also get more honor points in higher leagues and beating stronger opponents. See the full list of honorable deeds to pull off in the patch notes on our website. Oh, and spoiler alert! We're thinking about further improving the battle reward system in the next major update, so keep hitting these like and subscribe buttons like crazy to help us make it sooner. And as usual, first 10 commanders under each new official video receive 1000 gold! Be sure to hit the bell button to see them first. The authors of 7 randomly selected comments under this video will get Loki, Fenrir, and Tyr in 7 days. You win only if your in-game ID is posted correctly and the platform is mentioned. Good hunting, commanders!